monthly market update for May 2022. The numbers look similar to April, with the total number of sales being down both on an annual and a monthly basis. Total sales 7,283 across the GTA. That represents a 38.8% decline as compared to May 2021 and a 9% decline as compared to the previous month, April 2022. Total number of active listings are up by 26%. Average selling price as of today is sitting at $1,212,806. The rate hikes, including the one on June 1st by 50 basis points, is really having an impact on buyers and their ability to make a decision right now. They're waiting and watching to see how low that price point is going to go. Now, as buyers adjust to the increasing costs of borrowing, demand will continue to be supported by a record low unemployment rate, rising incomes, and unprecedented immigration numbers. And something to note as well is that immigrants coming to Canada today are more than likely to own a home back home. And so their intention, for the most part, is to be able to buy property within a year or so of being in Canada. Now, the change can take some time. The change for buyers to come out of that wait and watch kind of mode that they're in right now. But while it's an option for many buyers to wait and continue to watch, there will always be buyers that will no longer be able to wait indefinitely, and they will start their search again. So whichever state or stage of the real estate cycle you're in, a tenant, a buyer, a seller, or an investor, start the conversation with your real estate professionals. Most often, people start that conversation way too late in the game. You don't have to make a decision right now, but give us a call. Your number one real estate resource in the GTA.